this is called bringing up another YouTube channel. It's been so long since I've seen you. Anyway, we're playing Star Wars. We're playing Lego Star Wars. I can't even remember what it says. Anyway, we're gonna go on to the game. Anyway, it's been so long since I've seen you. And I know this game's very, very. Anyway, if you're a Star Wars fan, subscribe, like, and if you don't like, go and watch a YouTube channel. I don't care. Episode 5. This sucks. Da 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 da. Oh, you want to see my trick? It's gonna happen.
Alright, Chewie. You ready?
Incoming, suckers!
Hold on! Yeah! Get bumpy.
What the bad? Oh my god! I didn't know we were battling chips. Indication! Watch out for your ride! Oh, there's one! Shooter! All we gotta do is shoot these guys and then we're done. 10. Wait, there's one. Bye, boy. That's one down.
I'll get us out of this.
10.
No problem.
9 more to go. 9 more to go. 10 more to go. Anyway, we're gonna start this off. I just free. That's free. Hold up here. Hold up. Hold it. Hold it.
There are still more TIE fighters on my tail.
But less than there was before. So I call that progress.
Oh yeah. That guy's an old man, shit. Oh, somebody should. It's right there.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Oh yeah, don't forget, subscribe. TV. Subscribe to MMG TV. Oh crap. I'm missing all these guys.
Need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
What about something else? Shooter! Oh, wait a minute. Oh, wait, I killed it. See you later. here. Something's right behind me. It's shooting me. Holy moly. Kill the lights of him.
My sensors detect that we have taken severe damage.
What gave you that idea?
Nope. Oh, crap. I'm dead. Pizza jump. How do I do this? There's no way I'm bombing these.
Hey, fly boy, want to start concentrating?
You two give me a break.
Oh my god, there's literally no way. Abandoned ship. Okay, let's see what we're doing now. Shitting people in there. Yep. And the ships. Kill the guys. Please. Kill him. Oh, wait, that's the one guy. Heal. Sheesh. Mission complete. What happened, baby?
Chewie, set to 7-1.
It's like that old game. It's like an old game.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating.
Never tell me the odds.
Why is there a man on a dirt road? Dirt road seconds.
I can't believe we're doing this.
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Oh my god. Whoa! It's like a Teen Titans cartoon where you have to get through the rocks in the Teen Titans Tower. Jesus. Am I in the sky? Am I not in there? Oh wait, there's my. Oh my god. Dodge it. Am I? Holy crap, whoa! Holy... Shoot. Road marker!
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
There, that looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too. No!
There's nothing wrong, R2. Just setting a new course. We're going to the Dagobah system.
Go to the next level. I mean, I've been sitting here not talking, so I'm gonna talk right now. Choose a furball. Choose an actual furball. I have no idea where the heck I'm supposed to go now. There's not yellow. All right, let's see where I'm going now. I think I know where I'm going now.
Obi-Wan said we'd find a Jedi Master called Yoda who could train me on Dagobah. Not picking up any cities or technology. Massive life form readings, though. There's something alive down there.
For about an hour. The heck is I'm gonna take your ration. R2-D2! R2! Broccoli!
Yep. R2?
It's alive! It lives for another day!
R2!
Yep. That's the way I'm only the dumbest kid. That's it over there! It's a piranha!
You be more careful.
Alright, let's see what I got with my gun. Thank you,
boys. I'm sure it's perfectly safe. It's getting pretty dark. We should set up camp for the night. Now, where's the equipment?
There's the equipment.
Great. Well, I'm not swimming out to get it. Let's look around.
Woo! I'll swim. I'm joking. Present me to shoot your gun! Yeah, that's what guns do. That's what guns do, they shoot lightning.
Hopefully that'll keep away the bugs and whatever else is lurking out there.
Now all I gotta do is find this Yoda. Mm-hmm. If he even exists.
Away, put your weapon. I mean you no harm.
I'm looking for a Jedi Master.
Yoda? You seek Yoda?
Oh, I don't even know what I'm doing here. We're wasting our time.
I cannot teach him. The boy has no patience.
He will learn patience.
Ooh. Yoda.
He is not ready.
I am ready. Ben, I can be a Jedi. Ben, tell him I'm ready.
So funny.
Ready are you? What know you of ready?
Love Baby Yoda.
To become a Jedi.
Baby Yoda, get off of me!
Learn, you must.
All right. Where do I start?
First, this simple trial you must complete.
You! You! I've seen you! The first trial. Jump. Jump, jump.
Yes, a Jedi strength flows from the Force. But beware of the dark side. Use the Force. Lift the stone. Reach new heights, you will.
What the? Weakness! More weakness! Dead! Weakness! Techno! Weakness! More weakness! Dead! Weakness! Oh, wow. Yeah. That was easier. The first try was to kill yourself on a long and heckin' tree. Oh my. I'm ready.
Anger, fear, aggression, the dark side of the Force.
The dark side!
Easily they flow. Quick to join you in a fight.
Am I a Jedi Master yet?
If once you start down the dark path, forever will it dominate your destiny. Consume you it will, as it did Obi-Wan's apprentice. Nothing more will I teach you today. Clear your mind of questions.
Wait, there's something not right here.
That place is strong with the dark side of the Force. A domain of evil it is. And in it, you must go.
All right, let's go. After all, this is a video, sir.
Go into the cave you must. Have all day, I do not.
Have all day, Yoda. Shut up, baby Yoda. Or only Yoda, because you're not baby. This is gonna be freak. This is psyching me out. But Darth Vader, kill me! Darth Vader, kill me!
You.
Darth Vader, Jedi! I'm a Jedi! I'm the newest Jedi now, sucker! Huh. Me a lot. I've just killed this.
The Force
moron.
Isn't done with me yet.
Oh my god. Come on. Come on. Yes. Oh. Huh? What the?
It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here.
Bespin,
it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
Well, their fate is not a Jedi anymore. I'm the
newest
Jedi.
Hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
Relax, Princess. I know a guy down there who will take good care of us.
Oh. Approaching vessel, please identify yourself. Do you have a landing permit?
No, I don't have a landing permit.
I'm sorry, but thanks for watching.
Permission
this is
granted.
All we have.
Land on platform 327.
So,
see?
Like and subscribe to this video. We'll have another video tomorrow.
I was worried.
Bye, boys!